Hello, everyone. Welcome to the tenorshare channel. Today, I will teach you two ways to sync all contacts on Gmail to iPhone. No matter which generation your iPhone is, it works. The second method is applicable to 99% of the cases. Let's dive in. Method 1. Sync Gmail contacts via iPhone setting. If your iPhone itself does not have any contact information, then using iPhone settings to sync is a good choice. First, you need to open iPhone settings. Scroll down to find the app option. Click it. Inside, we need to find Mail. Click it. And then click Mail Account. Here, we need to add your email account to sync to your iPhone. Click Add Account. Select Google Mail. Log into the Gmail you want to sync contacts to iPhone. And after logging in, you will see a page like this. You need to turn on the switch of the contacts option so that iPhone can sync contact information from your Gmail. Then click Save. And you can see that your Google account has been added here. You can click it again and make sure the contact switch is on. If it is off, it will not be synced. Okay, once you turn it on and keep the internet connected, Gmail contacts will be synced to your iPhone. But if your iPhone has some contacts, they will be merged. So, if you don't want to merge the previous contact information, or this method doesn't work for you at all, we can use iCareFone for local imports. Method 2. Use iCareFone to synchronize all Gmail contacts to any iPhone. Using iCareFone to import locally is usually more comprehensive and complete. It will not overwrite the original information and is faster, especially when there is a large amount of data. Its advantages are more obvious. First, we need to go to contact.google.com to export the contact data to the computer. Select all contacts as long as you want to synchronize. Then click the three dots in the upper right corner, find the export option, and then export the contacts as vCard format. After the export is complete, we use a data cable to connect the iPhone to the computer. Then open iCareFone. Select the Manage option. You can see all the iPhone data here. We select Contacts and click Import to import the vCard file just downloaded. It only takes a few seconds and the transfer is complete. You can see that all the contacts are synchronized to your iPhone. It is suitable for any mobile phone and any system. It is very comprehensive. You can download it through the link below the video. Okay, that's it. If this guide is helpful to you, remember to like and follow. I will bring you more iPhone tips.